third place about is basically about being powered by AI and machine learning, data-driven insights. We have 35,000 partners. We can see what the whole world is buying. Imagine that. We can see what the whole world is buying. We can see what finance is buying. We can see what pharma is buying. We can see what manufacturing is buying, plantation, agriculture. We can see what they're buying. Of course, there's PDPA, right? We can't share information like this, right? But that's the thing about the AI world. It cuts across this stuff. Bureaucracy, we're not taking the data and sharing it around. We're just saying, we're giving you the insights. What have you sold? What could have you sold on top of that? What are other people selling? Then we give you product recommendations. It allows you to cross-sell. You can do seamless bundling. And of course, you can actually put your own storefront. Now, if you are an existing PacSet partner and you go into the portal right now, the platform right now, you will see V1. On the right-hand side, there's a toggle there to switch it to V2. I will put my hand up now and tell you, this is not a perfect fit for Southeast Asia. Because we buy differently, right? It takes work. And just let me share with you, when we came into the market about 2 years ago in Southeast Asia, we had one big system, one big marketplace. You know what Southeast Asia did to us? We have to rip that apart and create another 5 different marketplaces riding off the back of the main one. We call it the monolith because it's like one big block. Why do we have to create 5 versions? Because Philippines got one tax, Indonesia got one tax, Thailand got one taxation. There was no way we could work around that with one system. But what I'm sharing with you here is that if a company can come on stage and tell you that they have an AI version marketplace, and they spend all this money to develop it, we're not going to allow it to fail. We're going to make sure it's a runaway success in the Philippines. With or without you, we are not going to allow it to fail, right? So, some of the features we have in there, things like Opportunity Explorer. You can actually, if you're a PacSet partner, you go in, you click on V2, you can actually go in and see what other offerings you can provide. Based on the 40 to 100 brands we have right now, you can go in. If it's not available in your region, we will say not available in this region. Okay? And we take it one step further, guys. We embedded, I think now the de facto leader in cybersecurity frameworks into our portal. And we match that. The framework is called CIS Control. Go and Google it. It's a very powerful framework that makes sure that you comply to certain standards of security. It's not really a thing here in Asia yet. But this is what it does. It tells you for audit log management, which actually fits maybe a version of 1.something in CIS controls, which the next speaker will share a bit more about. It actually tells you what products we have. 8 out of 10 products covering. Now, again, let this sink into your head, right? Or your mind. Gone are the day where you are a fanboy. I love AWS. I love IBM. I only sell Dell. Gone are the days. Because if you are that person, your competitor is going to come and say, I'm Walmart and Costco. I can sell you anything under the sun. At this price, please buy. Who do you think the customer is going to choose? He's not going to go to the Cisco fanboy and say, oh, Cisco is the best in the world, most expensive, therefore I buy Cisco. He's going to say, what fits my purpose? What are the tools I have available? Fits my budget? And if I can afford a Mercedes, I buy a Mercedes. If I cannot afford a Mercedes, I buy whatever that fits my purpose. And this framework will tell you. It makes it very easy for you to say, there are 12 products there, choose one. I believe that will actually reduce your chances of losses. Or it will give your competitor a very hard time. Right? No disrespect to any of the Cisco resellers here. But this kind of thing is killing them. Right? They no longer can say, I'm the best in the world because I'm expensive. People have options. We are empowering you. You are empowering the customer. Okay? So we have all this, and it's available to you right now. Just sign up as a partner. And the last thing, but last but not least, we have a customer storefront. That means now you can create all these bundles, and you can ask your customer, please go ahead and buy yourself. Go ahead and log in, see what you want. You can create your bundle with your services, your fees, everything. Go and buy what you want. Again, this is work in progress. We still have to fit it to the Philippine market. We have to make it work for the Philippine market. But we welcome all your feedback, and we will surely put it into the version specifically for the Philippine market. Okay? So, I think I'm done. Okay? But I want to leave you with this thought. And why I say I'm disruptive. I can go into any conversation and tell you that I'm not afraid of any other distributor in the world. It's a very big statement from my end. Now, why do I say that? Because you guys must understand that the leverage that we bring is not to us, it's to you. Just like I mentioned, if you go to a customer and say, I have Trend Micro, I have Sentinel One, I have Kaspersky, I have CrowdStrike, I have Checkpoint. You don't lose. You are playing in a poker table where you have the winning cards on all hands. The only way you will lose if somebody undercuts you, goes to a vendor that cannot compete, throws the price, and you lose. Then again, you can still come to us and say, hey Lee, can you give me a better price? Right? It significantly increases your chances to actually get ahead of the competition. So you guys here in the room today, please have this conversation with your management, with your founder, your CEO, your owner, and please explore what we have to offer. Right? Because like I said, we will run away with this. We will make partners that follow us successful. We will give them bullets to shoot. Give them ammunition, and whoever's left behind, thank you very much. Right? You've just made your competitor very successful. Okay, and how do we do this? Basically, we are driven by community. We have all these things to support you. We have all the vendors behind. And then we keep on designing the education for you. What does it take to be successful in the Philippine market? If you walk over to the Carbonio stand there right now and have a chat with my friends Paolo and Alberto there, they will bend over backwards to actually find you a solution that fits for your market, for your price point. Why not go over there? Likewise, Sentinel One as well. Okay? We also sell CrowdStrike, so I don't make a joke about it. Right? But the guy from Sentinel One is right there. Right? If you are selling CrowdStrike, now is the best time to sell Sentinel One. Right? We have Checkpoint there as well. Now, Checkpoint, in my mind, is one of the best SMB products. Why? Because they cover everything in their range of products that an SMB customer can accept. Single pane of glass. You can do from email to endpoint to server to firewall to gateway, everything. One vendor. May not be suited for the FSIs, manufacturing airlines of the world, but suitable for SMB customer. We have B1 behind there as well, who do telephony, right? Secure telephony, cut across the whole world. So the options are there for you. I welcome you to explore. I welcome you to speak to my team. And I think that brings me to the end of the slide. So thank you very much and have a pleasant day ahead. And I hope you learn something from that. Thank you.